Launching probe. Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away.
We've been spotted.
Varen. The Batarians must send their prisoners down here to die. I have to find Dr. Kenson now.
Mm-hmm.
This place is run down. Stand for a prison.
Get the human in question.
Get your hands off me!
Restricted. Enter authorization code. This one's apparently the mastermind. If she doesn't talk, kill her.
It must have received my message.
We're not safe here. Can you walk?
I'm fine. Just give me a moment.
We have to go. Now.
If we can find a console, I can hack security. Make us an escape path. Keep them off me while I hack us a way out.
Suppress the team to cell block now.
Keep them out. They're coming through that door in the back. Lock it down.
Ugh. Get that door closed.
Tracking network. Watch the other side. More enemies on the elevators. Impressive. There's an elevator that leads up to
the hangar. I'll bring it down.
Almost done. That did it. Let's move. Get those open the old-fashioned way.
Leave that to me.
Incoming! Applying cryogenics.
Thank you.
autopilot. We should be well out of range before they get their security measures unscrambled.
Do you think they'll come after you?
I'm not taking any chances. Batarians don't take kindly to humans who plan to destroy their mass relays.
So the charges against you are true?
Well, to be fair, that's about half the story. My people and I were here investigating rumors of Reaper technology out in the fringes of this system.
I guess you found something.
We found proof that the Reapers will be arriving in this system. When they get here, they'll use its mass relay to travel throughout the galaxy. We call it the Alpha Relay. From here, the Reapers can invade anywhere in the galaxy.
So you decided to destroy it?
Exactly. Doing that would stop the Reapers' invasion. Even at FTL speeds, it'd be months or years before they got to the next relay. We came up with what we just called the Project. A plan to launch a nearby asteroid into the relay and destroy it before the Reapers could arrive. Of course, the resulting explosion would probably wipe out the system.
I still don't see how you learned about this supposed invasion.
The evidence came from what we call Object Row, a Reaper artifact we discovered among the asteroids near the relay itself. When we get back to Arcturus Station, I'll explain everything and provide copies of all our notes on the artifact.
If you're working near a Reaper artifact, how have you avoided indoctrination?
We've been very careful. We know what we're dealing with. You're not speaking to a child, Shepard. I saw what Sovereign did at the Citadel. Trust me, I know what's at stake.
How exactly does a Reaper artifact give you proof of an impending invasion?
It showed me visions of the Reaper's arrival. Much like your Prothean beacon, I imagine. The Reapers are coming, Commander. That much I know for certain.
What's a Reaper artifact doing in an asteroid?
We don't know, or even what its purpose is. Some things are just too old or large to comprehend. Even a Reaper thousands of years dead contains power. Their artifacts are worthy of study, regardless of their purpose.
The stakes are too high. If you were willing to destroy a whole system over this, I want to see your proof.
I guess I can't argue with that. Give me a moment. Kenson to Project Base.
Good to hear your voice, Doctor. You coming home?
Affirmative. And I've got Commander Shepard with me.
Shepard? Really?
Tidy up the lab. The Commander needs to confirm the artifact.
Right. I'll get everything set up for your arrival. Project Base out.
All set. Just sit back and relax. We'll be there in no time. Here we are. Welcome to Project Base.
What's this?
That's our countdown to arrival. When that gets to zero, the Reapers will have come. Just over 2 days and counting. Puts things in perspective, doesn't it?
How do you know that's an accurate countdown?
It is. The artifact has been giving off pulses at definite intervals since we found it. The intervals have been decreasing at a steady rate. The artifact is reacting to the Reapers' proximity. In just over 48 hours, the pulses will become constant, and the Reapers will be here.
You're saying the Reapers could be at Earth in 2 days? There's no time to waste.
Then let's show you that proof. That door exits the hangar. The artifact is in our central lab area. Go through the door at the end of that corridor to your left.
Take to get the project back up and running.
Everything was in place when we were arrested. It wasn't a question of could we, but should we?
What alternative do we have?
The Reapers will reach the system regardless. But the Alpha Relay is their shortcut to the rest of the galaxy. If you want to keep the Reapers at bay, this relay must be destroyed.
We have to get the project running again. It's probably the only chance we have.
One sec. Let me get the door. Commander Shepard, I give you Object Row.
You have the Reaper artifact just sitting here? Out in the open?
When we found it, it showed me a vision of the Reaper's arrival.
Kenson, this is not good.
Give it a moment, Shepard. It'll give you the proof you need. I can't let you start the project, Shepard. I can't let you stop the arrival.
But it could be a glitch in the system. No glitch. The sedatives aren't working. Security!
Security, I need backup in the med bay.
this asteroid moving and get the hell out of here.
objective control. Get in there, now.
No shot.
Don't try to stop me, Shepard. I have to do this.
Stop now, Kenson. Hackett's friend or not, I will kill you.
You're forcing my hand, Shepard. You know that. There is no escape. There's no redemption for what you've done. I will die, never having seen the Reaper's blessings. And you will just die.
Thank you. How do I stabilize the reactor core?
All automatic safety protocols have been overridden. To stabilize the reactor core, manually insert cooling rod A from this control station. Manually insert cooling rod B from control station B. Doing so will stabilize the reactor core. Cooling rod A reinserted. Reactor cooling process has begun.
I need more time. Get in there.
We've been spotted.
Oh!
step away from the reactor.
You've ruined everything. I can't hear the whispers anymore.
Turn around. Now.
You've taken them away from me. I will never see the Reaper's arrival. All you had to do was...
Thank you. Joker, do you read me?
Shepard, you have become an annoyance. You fight against inevitability, dust struggling against cosmic winds. This seems a victory to you, a star system sacrificed. But even now, your greatest civilizations are doomed to fall. Your leaders will beg to be harvested.
Yes, people will die. Maybe we'll lose half the galaxy. Maybe more. But I'll do whatever it takes to rid the galaxy of the Reaper threat. However insignificant we might be, we will fight, we will sacrifice, and we will find a way. That's what humans do.
Know this as you die in vain. Your time will come. Your species will fall. Prepare yourselves for the arrival.
Roger that.
Looks like you've recovered.
Admiral Hackett.
Sounds like you went through hell down there. How are you feeling?
Fine. No more visions, if that's what you mean. I wasn't expecting to see you here.
You went out there as a favor to me. I decided to debrief you in person. That was before the mass relay exploded and destroyed an entire Batarian system. What the hell happened out there, Commander?
Have you received any intel about what happened?
All I know is I sent you out there to break Amanda Kenson out of prison. And now an entire system is destroyed. I hope you could fill in the leap of logic between those two events.
Kenson said the Reapers were the galaxy's salvation. Then she captured and sedated me and held me against my will. She wasn't willing to stop the invasion. So I did what had to be done.
Sounds like Amanda was indoctrinated. Well, that's a damn shame. And you believe the Reaper invasion really was a threat?
No doubt about it. We literally had minutes to spare.
I'm sure all the details are in your report. I won't lie to you, Shepard. The Batarians will want blood, and there's just enough evidence for a witch hunt. And we don't want war with the Batarians. Not with the collectors out there taking our colonists.
What are you saying?
You did what you did for the best of reasons, but there were more than 300,000 Batarians in that system. All dead.
Any sacrifice is worth stopping a Reaper invasion.
I happen to agree with you. I'm sorry those Batarians lost their lives, but someone has to make the difficult decisions that get people killed. Unfortunately, not everyone will see it that way.
So what do you suggest?
Evidence against you is shoddy at best. But at some point, you'll have to go to Earth and face the music. I can't stop it, but I can and will make them fight for it.
What's the Alliance doing about the Collectors?
We're setting fleets around our major colonies and evacuating our smaller ones. But the ships that encountered the Collectors haven't reported back. We're outmatched. I'm really hoping you and Cerberus have an ace up your sleeve.
Is the Alliance concerned about the Batarians' response to this incident?
Very. The Batarians have been looking for an excuse to wage war on us since we showed up in the galaxy. If the Reapers invade, we need the galaxy to work together. If we're at war with the Batarians, the other races will be hesitant to give aid to either side.
I didn't expect to see you aboard a Cerberus vessel.
I don't like Cerberus or the way they do things. But they brought you back to life, and they're actually doing something about the state of the galaxy. So for now, I can be friendly.
I stop a Reaper invasion and they want to put me up on charges?
It's not a matter of preference, Shepard. You'll be a convenient scapegoat for avoiding open war. Do whatever you have to do out here. But when Earth calls, you make sure you're there with your dress blues on, ready to take the hit. In the meantime, you keep this. I don't need to see a report to know you did the right thing.
Yes, sir.
You've done a hell of a thing, Commander.